Suspected drug dealer is in custody this morning after more than a year on the run. The Lincoln Parish Narcotics Team, U.S. Marshals, and the Lincoln Special Response Team found Charles William III at a local hotel. And after a search, seized 2 pounds of high-grade marijuana, 2 ounces of meth, 673 Xanax pills, 196 tabs of ecstasy, and $4,500 in cash. William is being held on $1.2 million bond.